National Institute, and today is a very special day because we will be unveiling our public art piece, Timeless Possibilities, this morning. This particular metal sculpture was envisioned a year and a half ago by our staff, and we were able to work with George Junior Republic, a school in the Grove City area, who has had experience creating public art out of metal.
What they pay